by one to give their condolence message to our departed soul, Dr. S. Dakshinamurthy. First, I wanted to give something about Dr. Dakshinamurthy, sir. Because my best friend, Dr. Sambamurthy, sir, who is practicing at near Kodambakkam. And he was very close to the Dr. Dakshinamurthy, sir. So whenever I meet Dr. Sambamurthy, sir, then I used to talk Dakshinamurthy, sir. Then we used to talk generally for general practice, regarding the general practice, how to deal it. Then he used to give some advice, how to do it, how to do better practice. Then he gives ways and means to improve it. That is what I was very much impressed when I was talking to Dr. Dakshinamurthy, sir. So it's a great loss for our IMA and also many of our members, definitely. Then I don't know whether I want to check whether he's enrolled in the FSS member. Then I talk to head office, because today only I talk to head office, FSS office. Then they want to check it. Then when I checked it in our system, I think his number is not there. So again, I will check it, whether if it is available, definitely I will give the, we will speed up all the action activities to give the contribution, FSS contribution to his bereaved family. Thank you, sir. Now I request member one by one to give your condolence messages shortly, about 10 to 15, 1 minute message to their departed soul.
Okay, I would start. This is Dr. Elilarasan here. My remembrance with Dr. Dakshinamurthy started in 1981 when I started general practice in Satya Garden area. Most of my patients took from Dakshinamurthy only first initially. So all patients used to come and say that, you know, we were all patients of Dakshinamurthy, and that's at least 50 to 75% of my patients were Dakshinamurthy patients, and 25% were Kamalakannan's patients. So that's how I started. And then onwards, and I used to wonder. Then I had an opportunity to meet up with him somewhere in 86. I met up with him, and then from then onwards, we never stopped meeting. We were very, very close. Myself and Chandrasekharan were starting this practicing doctors association. The first person we first consulted with him. He has been very, very closely associated with us in the practicing doctors association. A man of simplicity. Can you mute all others, sir? Can you mute Dr. Subramanian? Can you mute everybody? If you are the host. Me, because I need to talk. Yeah. Mute others. Yeah. So, right from the beginning, you know, he has been always a friendly person. Very, very, very jovial and very cordial with fellow practitioners. So, we all... he being a very senior person to all of us, he used to be at least 20 years senior to us by age. So he used to be like a big brother for all of us, and you know, we all used to meet up with him. He used to chat as though he is our classmate, you know, chat with all of us, very, very friendly, and excellent cordial relationship we all maintained. He knew that all his patients are only coming to me and going to Chandrasekhar, going to Mohan, Selvam, going to Muthaya and all that. But yet he used to be extremely cordial and jovial, and you know, he used to say that, sir, rickshaw kara kuda nammala paathu poran porran sir nu solluvaru andha kaalathula the Dakshinamurthy paara nadandu vandhaven ipo paaru ivan valandhu periya aalai ipo paaru ivan car bangla la vechirukanu rickshaw kara person kuda nammala paathu avan padipa enna nama padipa enna appdi solluvaru. அந்த மாதிரி காலம். நாங்க எவ்வளவோ நிறைய விஷயங்களை ஷேர் பண்ணிக்கிட்டோம். பிராக்டிசிங் டாக்டர்ஸ் அசோசியேஷன்ல அவர் ரொம்ப க்ளோஸா இருந்தவர். ஐஎம்ஏ ஆரம்பிச்ச போதும் அவரு ரொம்ப ஆரம்பத்துல இருந்து இந்த கூடவே இருந்தவர். ஆரம்ப காலங்கள்லாம் ரொம்ப கஷ்டமான காலங்கள், அப்பெல்லாம் ரொம்ப கூட இருந்தவர். ஒரு நல்ல மனிதர், ஒரு எப்பவுமே டிபெண்டபிள் மேன். ஒரு கஷ்டமான ஒரு சூழ்நிலை, ஒரு பிரச்சனையான சூழ்நிலை, ஜனங்க நாங்க இருக்கிறதெல்லாம் கொஞ்சம் நாங்க பிராக்டிஸ் பண்ணது எல்லாமே ஒரு கம்பைன்டு குரூப் ஆஃப் கிளாஸ் ஆஃப் பீப்புள். பக்கம் ஸ்லம், விஜயராகபுரம் ஸ்லம், இந்த பக்கம் சத்யா கார்டன், அந்த பக்கம் கன்னிகாபுரம்னு ஒன்று, இதெல்லாம் வந்து கொஞ்சம் ரிஸ்கியான ஏரியா. அந்த டைம்ல எல்லாமே கிரைசிஸ் வரும். அப்பெல்லாம் தட்சிணாமூர்த்தி தான் டக்குன்னு சொன்ன உடனே தட்சிணாமூர்த்தி வந்துருவாரு. அப்பவே அப்பெல்லாம் இந்த கிரைசிஸ் கமிட்டி எல்லாம் கிடையாது. அப்பவே அந்த டைம்ல தட்சிணாமூர்த்தி வந்துருவாரு. என்னால எங்களுக்கு எல்லாம் ஒரு பெரிய அண்ணன் மாதிரி இருந்தாருன்னு வச்சுக்கோங்களேன். அந்த மாதிரி அவர் இழப்பு வந்து ஒரு பெரிய நம்முடைய ஃபீல்டுல நம்ம ஜெனரல் பிராக்டிஷனர்ஸ்க்கு, ஃபேமிலி பிராக்டிஷனர்ஸ்க்கு ஒரு பெரிய இழப்பு. ஏன்னா ரோல் மாடல், குடும்பத்துல ஒரு ஒரு குடும்பத்தினுடைய ஒரு ஒரு ஃபேமிலி மெம்பரையும் தெரிஞ்சு வச்சுக்கிட்டு நல்லா பேசுவாரு. ஒரு பெரிய இழப்பு. அவர் ரோல் மாடலாக நம்ம வச்சுக்கணும். நம்முடைய அசோசியேஷன், நம்முடைய பிரான்ச்சுக்கு அவர் ஒரு ஃபேமிலி பிராக்டிஸ் ரோல் மாடல். கடைசி வரைக்கும் சிஎம்இ ரெகுலரா இருந்தவர். அது ஒரு பெரிய விஷயம், பாராட்ட வேண்டிய விஷயம். அவரோட நினைவு என்னுடைய மனசு விட்டு இல்லை அகலாது நான் நினைக்கிறேன். தேங்க்யூ வெரி மச் ஃபார் திஸ் ஆப்பர்ச்சுனிட்டி.
Can I?
Yes, sir. Please go ahead, sir.
I am Dr. Arunachalam. 1994, I joined the Best Hospital as a duty medical officer. He used to carry his patients from Best Hospital in his stretcher, along with Dr. Namachivayam, a plastic surgeon. All his patients he brings to Best Hospital, and that is where I came to know him. The care what he gives to his patients and the duty medical officers. I was just a duty medical officer, but like Dr. Leelarasan was saying, he came and he introduced himself, asked everything about us, he spared 2 minutes. And from then on, I think his daughter was married to Senthamil Nagar, where I practice in Ramapuram. So he used to cross my clinic always. So he knows that I am practicing at 7:30 Sunday also. So whenever the CME is over, he comes to me. If it is more than 7:15, Arunachalam, you go to your practice. Don't get delay. The patients are waiting. So this one he was saying from 1996 when I become an annual member and then a life member of IMA Kodambakkam. That is the concern he had for individual person. And after that, to this new hospital also he came and he visited once. He voluntarily he came in and he stepped in and he saw that Arunachalam, very huge investment I think you are making for your children, and you have to really work hard. I know you are true to your patients, but I think returns are not good now, so I know how you are toiling. So every time I meet him, he used to encourage me. Third is, like Dr. Leelarasan told, we have common patients. Even the day he demised, I had a last patient who came 2 days before to me, and then he has gone to Dr. Dakshinamurthy. And then he has shown the prescription, Next Pro RD, what I have written. He did not know. The Dashnami sir has told him, Sir, nalla marandu kuduthukara, appadiye saapringa, and the mudhal marandu mattum kondu vandhu kaaminga, adhu enna marandunu paathukku solren, appadinu or pantoprazole injection poradukkaru. So andha alavukku oru previous doctor vandhu muttaal nu nenikira indha nammudaiya saha doctor mathiyila, he never criticizes the previous prescription. If anything, even he has called once and told அருணாச்சல் நீ வந்து ட்ரீட் பண்ணிருக்கிற, பட் அது ஒரு சிஹெச்எஃப், அதை நீ உடனே ரெஃபர் பண்ணிருக்கணும். பேஷண்ட் உன்ட்ட பார்த்துட்டு நீ போக சொல்லல, வீட்டுக்கு போக சொல்லிருக்காங்க, அவங்க ஏதாவது என்கிட்ட வந்துட்டாங்க. ஸோ தட் மச் ஹி வாஸ் ஹிஸ் ப்ரிஸ்கிரிப்ஷன்ஸ் வர் லேர்னிங் டூல் ஆன் இன் மை டே டு டே ப்ராக்டிஸ். அண்ட் ஹி வாஸ் வெரி கார்டியல் டு அஸ். அண்ட் ஹி வாஸ் அரௌண்ட் 20 இயர்ஸ் ஹி வாஸ் த எலெக்ஷன் கமிஷனர் ஆஃப் கோடம்பாக்கம், ஹூ ஆல்வேஸ் கண்டக்ட்ஸ் எலெக்ஷன் அண்ட் installs all office bearers for 20 years, not less than that. And so many committees he was actively participating. When nowadays you call any youngster from our members to become IMA members, no one will step in. But even 5 years back, he was very active. And last EC meeting also, he visited Aditya Hotel, how we conducted. And there, he advised me, Arunachalam, you shout a lot, you raise your voice unnecessarily. You can, whether it is communication skill, you have to learn. That is what the last advice he gave to me. So I remember him always, and he is really a godfather for practice in my life, personal life. Really, we miss him. டாக்டர் சந்திரசேகர் சார் அதை பேசலாமே.
ரொம்ப நல்லவர், குட் ஹியூமன் பீயிங், ஐ ரெஸ்பெக்ட் ஹிம். ஹி ஆல்வேஸ் ஹேட் அ ப்ரீ கன்சல்டேஷன் பிஃபோர் ஹி அனௌன்ஸ் தி எலெக்ஷன் ரிசல்ட். எவ்ரிதிங் எல்லாம் சரியா அப்போ எல்லாரும் கேட்டி அப்ஜெக்ஷன் ஒன்றும் இல்லையே பண்ணிடலாமா. இட் வாஸ் நைஸ் பர்சன் சார், ஐ விசிட்டட் ஹிம், மே காட் பிளஸ் யூ.
Thank you, sir. Sir, anyone wish to give a condolence message?
Hello, I'm Dr. Jayaraja. I know him from 1990s. He has supported me tremendously. Archiki Eliyavar, Kadinjolattar, avar kovam marandhu naan paathadhe illa. Umba, he knew when to refer a patient precisely. May his soul rest in peace.
Thank you, sir. Sir, anybody, sir?
Selvam sir, Selvam sir, ku theriyume avara illa.
Selvam sir, are you there?
Sir, I'm Dr. Ramurthy here.
Selvam vandu unmute pannunga. Selvam unmute pannunga.
Sir, let Dr. Ramurthy finish. Let Dr. Ramurthy finish.
Yeah, Dr. Dakshamurthy.
Okay, sir. Go ahead, sir. Ramurthy, sir. Go ahead.
Dr. Dakshamurthy has been a very close friend of mine. For the past 20, 30 years, he's a good friend of mine. A soft gentleman, a very nice person. May his soul rest in peace.
Sir.
Thank you, sir. Selvam, sir.
Selvam here. Sir, Dr. Dakshamurthy is a legend by himself. Great family physician, and many things are there to tell about him. One important thing I want everybody to learn out of him, which I also learned, was maintenance of the file. Most of you may be knowing that how beautifully his patient's file will be maintained. I think he has instructed his staff to beautifully file all his prescriptions in order, and there will be a separate sheet, a thicker paper, that will be the first thing that will carry all the relevant points about that patient. So if you see that paper, the patient may be there attached to him for 25 years. Just you will know the 25 years history of that patient, what all important things happened in that patient's healthcare. That will be there in that first slip. So that is the meticulous way he was maintaining the records. After that, I also started doing that. So he's a one man of great sincerity. And then his patients really, worship him, I should say. The youngsters should learn, again, we also, the youngsters should learn a lot from people of such stature. Thank you, may his soul rest in peace, sir.
Move on to the next proceeding, sir. Where is Dr. Bhupathi? Shahul? Shahul?
Yeah.
I think you should move on. Move on to the next. Thank the members and move.
Dr. I would like to invite Dr. Sandeep to deliver a lecture on the medical and surgical practice on now on.
So,